about it as a protest song to the war in Vietnam back in the early 70s. But friends, I don't know what it is. I don't know if it's the passage of time, but I'm kind of done with protest songs. And I'll tell you why. Because we have traveled around the world a number of times, visited a number of beautiful places. But I'll tell you something, no matter where we go, when we get off that airplane, landing right here, we come down the steps, we get down on our knees, and we kiss the ground of the good old United States of America. I feel so grateful to have been born and raised in a place where a young man could have a dream.
Your maps are dark, but look at